individuals who serve in these areas. For being vehicle routing commanders, light business signs, decals, and displays, sign code transfer your concept into reality. Explore the endless possibility sign code to create your business. Sign up for sign code. Buildings and Open Community Education offers something for everyone, from college prep classes to ISET testing, career advancement courses, and personal enrichment classes. They have all. You don't need to go back to school, get your high school diploma, learn a new trade such as medical assisting or accounting, or maybe you just want to pick up a new hobby like pottery or yoga, and simply visit getstartedbuildings.org and see what your future holds. What are you waiting for? Stockman Bank knows that in Montana we have our own definition of what's important. Taking care of the people who really matter guides our daily decisions. Being part of the community means something more. As the state's largest right-wing bank, Stockman Bank is proud to be your neighbor and looks forward to serving you for many more years to come. Stockman Bank, Montana's brand of banking, member of the FDIC. Fans, save the date for MSU Meat, Wine, and Food Festival, April 19th and 20th. Get your tickets by visiting msumeatfoundation.com/WFF.
Thank you.
Jefferson Lions, Buffalo Wild Wings, team is governed by rules and regulations of the NCAA and the Great Northwest Athletic Conference. Montana State University Billings, the Great Northwest Athletic Conference, and the NCAA offer all good sportsmanship by student-athletes, coaches, and spectators. We request your cooperation by supporting the officials, participants, in a positive manner. Profanity, racial or sexist comments, or other intimidating actions directed at officials, student-athletes, coaches, or team representatives will not be tolerated and are granted removal from the side of competition. We encourage you to cheer for your favorite team, but please do so without directing any other personal remarks against the opposing team. The use of consumption of alcoholic tobacco products is strictly prohibited. Thank you for your good sportsmanship.
Thank you.
We need all the parents and family members of our seniors. Please make your way toward the end line by the MSU bench to line up for the senior ceremony. All parents, seniors.
Service aces, 299 digs, and
10 total blocks. An impressive note to start the 2023 season. Haley had 4 double-doubles in a row with 33-plus assists in each match. Thank you, Haley. One more round of applause for Haley. From Spokane, Washington, number 12, Olivia Schwartz. Olivia is joined by her mother, Helen, her father, Brad, and her aunt, May. Olivia has not only been a great athlete, but a great student, as she has been academic all-GNAC for 3 years in a row, 2021, 22, and 23. In her career at MSUB, the hard-hitting outside hitter played in 62 matches and 195 sets. Schwartz totaled 341 career kills, 96 digs, and 77 total blocks. From everyone here at MSUB, congratulations. Let's have one more round of applause for Olivia. From Lakewood, Colorado, number 13, Hannah Hayden. Hannah is joined by her mother, Gail, and her father, Jeff. In her time at MSUB, Hayden has played in 106 matches and 339 total sets. Hayden has proved to be one of the best blockers in MSUB history, as she sits 8th all-time in block assists with 216, and 9th all-time in total blocks with 265. Throughout her career, she has also totaled 279 kills and 49 solo blocks. Thank you for choosing MSUB. One more round of applause for Hannah. From West York, Utah, number 15, Peyton Langston. Peyton is joined by her mother, Aislinn, father, Kyle, grandma, Jackie, and fiance, Sage. In her time at MSUB, she's played in 54 matches and 190 total sets. The sure-handed middle blocker was named All-GNAC Honorable Mention in 2022 and Academic All-GNAC in 2023. Throughout her career, she has totaled 327 kills, a .239 hitting percentage, 43 service aces, 142 block assists, and 31 solo blocks. Choosing MSUB to finish out your college career. Let's have one more round of applause for Peyton. And one more round of applause for the 5 Yellow Jackets seniors. It's time we ask that you please rise, remove your caps, and face the flag as we honor America in the singing of the national anthem by our own Kennedy Juranik and Avery Stoffer. Thank you. the lineups. First for the visiting St. Martin Saints, the 5'7 freshman defensive specialist, number one, Serena Perrigo. 5'7 junior libero, number two, Abigail Halstead. 5'7 senior center, number three, Carla Soto. 6'1 senior middle blocker, number 19, Maddie Goody. 5'11 sophomore outside hitter, number 20, Emmy Henson. The 6'1 junior middle blocker, number 21, Jennifer Sohoff. And 5'5 senior defensive specialist, number 26, Kayla May. The Saints are coached by Dan Banky and Tracy Lindblom. And now for your MSUB Yellow Jackets. 5'4 junior libero from Shono, number one, Christine Funk. 5'8 freshman outside hitter from Billings, number two, Aubrey Allison. 5'9 senior defensive specialist from Wilsonville, Oregon, number three, Kennedy Duran. 5'5 senior defensive specialist from Las Vegas, Nevada, number four, Haley Carroll. 6'1 freshman middle blocker from Farmington, Minnesota, number eight, Julia Gordon. 6'2 senior middle blocker from Lakewood, Colorado, number 13, Hannah Hayden. And a 6'1 senior middle blocker from West York, Utah, number 15, Peyton Langston. The Yellow Jackets are coached by Casey Bonner, in season as head coach, and assisted by Sam Jensen.
Jackets.
Hey, lady, not words. Say words.
Thank you.
will be shorts and a jacket.
Thank you.
Kennedy turned to get hold of the jackets.
Thank you. they're going to get any house to be built. They're going to be raised with a nice room with a lot of house. I'm going to be like that, so with a lot of shit. It's a very long time we do all that. So flex, so long as your ass is like a little big crack. The doctor's going to get it. So ready to have it, get it in the ring. So we're going to have a set of it. So this is a little time, so we go back.
I'm Thank you. Thank you. first group.
Thank you.
Haley Carroll and Hannah Hayden for the Jags.
Thank you.
the winning 50-50 ticket number ready. Get your tickets out. The winning ticket number is 3-8-9-8-8-9. 3-8-9-8-8-9. We got the scores there. We're going to have your money.
Thank you.
Ticketmaster.com/tickets. And once again, the winning number for the 50-50 is 389-889. That's 389-889. And we have a winner.
Touch your head.
for our Saints.
I'm not afraid to die.
for the insurance checks in, John. 6 Ashley to the honor. 2023-24 season. Tickets start as low as $5 and get some great sixth grade number all this week. Don't you know, 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 don't you
4-6.
Bailey Nichols and Emma Baller are in for the Jackets.
Thank you.
Haley Carroll and Amy Jones.
Thank you.
you one more time to our five seniors for your years of dedication to the Yellow Jackets. Thanks, fans, for another great season of MSU Beach Volleyball. We'll see you next year. Thanks for joining us today, fans. Until next time, drive home safely and go Jackets! Don't forget about the men's basketball game tonight at 7.